Are you okay, Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Munchie?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Christ. Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon. Where did I put the tracer fluid?
Hey Simon, it's Jesse. You working this weekend or what? I knew there was something you were doing. Was it this weekend or next? Anywho, just shoot me a mail or something. Love you, miss you, mean it.
End of messages.
I swear, that guy has the memory of a goldfish. I even sent an email to remind him, didn't I? Come on, radioactive tracer fluid, where are you? Summer's coming. Hope it's a good one. Nothing but fast food. Should buy something healthier on my way home. Thank you. Right, watching TV gives me headaches now. Thank you, brain. I really should drink the tracer fluid before I go see Dr. Munchie. Thank you. There it is. It feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny. Jesse.
Simon, what's up? I want to check if you're coming to the store today.
Maybe later. I got the brain scan thing, remember?
That's today!
Knew you'd forget.
I'm sorry. Just send me a mail next time. I need these things in writing. You know that.
You know how we sell calendars? You should get one.
I have one! I just never write anything in it.
Maybe I'll swing by later. Depends on how long this scan thing takes.
That's cool. I'll just get Chris to help me out. Anyway, we're getting a new minion today. Thought you might want to come by, say hi.
Replacing Ashley already? That was quick.
No, it really wasn't. We've been understaffed for weeks, and you know it.
I guess it's been a while.
It really has. Like, a month already? Anyway, get the scan done, get good news from the doctor or whatever, come down to the store, say hi to the new guy, and lunch is on me.
Thanks, Jesse. I really appreciate your support.
Don't want to replace another minion.
That's not funny.
It's a little funny.
No. No, it's not. Bye, Jesse.
See you later.
Won't find me in a phone booth. All that being said.
Hello? Dr. Munchie?